We're going to head to Patty now. Hi, Patty. Please go ahead.
Hello. Thank you for the opportunity to speak today. I'm Patty Coates, President of the Ontario Federation of Labour. The OFL represents 1 million workers across this province, advocating for the rights of all workers, whether they are in a union or not. Millions of workers are suffering deep losses due to COVID-19. Budget 2020 is key to Ontarians' health, safety, and future prosperity. And it should be noted that limiting the time and word count for consultations limits important discussions on the budget and input that is critical to the success and sustainability of our province. This government must stop relying on the federal government to solve its problems. We need actions for workers in Ontario by the government of Ontario. Here are the immediate guiding principles that must be followed in developing Budget 2020. Worker and community safety must be the priority. Workers, unions, and health and safety committees must have a meaningful voice in decisions at every level of policymaking. Investment in infrastructure and public services is critical, and recovery plans must put equity-seeking groups at the center. The government must build an Ontario based on decent work, strong public services, justice, and healthy and safe workplaces and communities for all. It has been shown that economic inequality and substandard labor and employment laws have intensified the COVID-19 crisis for many workers and for all Ontarians. Ontario must both reverse years of cuts and enhance public services to ensure that everyone can get the services they depend on. There is a source of funding for public services which this government must consider: fair and progressive taxation of the super rich and big business. Those that have profited from this pandemic should aid in our collective recovery. It is long past time that this government acted on the recommendations of the labor movement. Our recommendations are outlined in our written submission, and I urge you to consider them as remedies for the difficulties facing Ontario families. It is time for bold policies from the government of Ontario, such as universal access to legislated employer-paid sick days, a livable minimum wage, comprehensive protections for all workers that ensure best practices are followed in workers' health and safety, and strong public services, including universal public childcare and universal pharmacare, that can provide the services families need. It's time to address the social inequalities and cracks in the system that COVID-19 has highlighted. We know the government recognizes that workers are being left behind and put in danger. In today's climate, none of us are safe unless all of us are safe. It is time for a bold vision that will address social, economic, and environmental injustices. Let's build an Ontario for all, and let's build it together. Thank you.
Thank you so much, Patty. We're going to go to Christopher now. Hi, Christopher.